Damn it, we almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it, see what he's got on him.
Phones probably haven't worked in months. On the floor.
It's a sonogram.
The way this camera is set up, it looks like it would have had a pretty good view of that keypad. I wonder if it caught someone punching it in. Empty. Figures.
The tape's gotta be around here somewhere. Keep looking.
Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
Mm-hmm. There's dried blood on this printout. And on the floor. Looks like a trail of it from the safe to the camera over there. Then out the door. What the hell happened here? Mm-hmm. What is this? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here. Not working.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Gdzie to było? 800. Dobra, gdzie jest tam to ten safe?
Looks pretty sturdy. No way we're gonna force that open.
We might be able to find something to pry it open, but it'll take time.
We don't have time. Omid needs that medicine. We have to get it open now.
Do you think shooting it open would work?
Only thing that would accomplish is getting us all killed. So, no, I don't.
Hey, Krista.
Yeah?
Are you making any progress with the safe?
No. Without the combination, I don't know how we're gonna get this damn thing open. We don't get back to Omid with some medicine soon.
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I hope I did the right thing bringing Clementine with us. This place isn't exactly safe.
Then why did you?
Because leaving her alone with Omi didn't seem any safer.
What's that supposed to mean?
No offense, Krista, but Omid's pretty sick. If he dies with Clementine alone in the house with
her... That is not gonna happen. Do you hear me? That is not going to happen. We're going to get these meds to Omid, and he's going to be fine. He's going to be fine!
You're right. I'm sorry. Are you feeling okay?
I'm fine. Why are you asking me that?
It's just that you've been looking a little pale the past couple of days. You've been throwing up.
Oh, come on! You just dug up a rotting dog carcass! I'm surprised we weren't all throwing up. Lee, I'm fine. Quit worrying about me, okay? Worry about Omid. We've got to get him these meds. Look, Lee, I just want to get back to Omid. Let me do my thing, all right?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that the name of the doctor on that tape? Too bad I don't know the combo.
Logan. A gdzie jest ten trup? Logan. Szukaj sobie. Chyba nie tu. Aha.
Oberson.
Jest ten doktorek? O! Ten doktorek, dawaj szybko. Dobra, śmieszka. Dobra.
said the safe combination was only 4 numbers. Shit, time to go.
No, to już pora spadać, no. Gdzie ta szafka?
Another tape. This one's dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Mm-hmm.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living? If this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
For now, today, we have to do this.
Co tam jest? Aha.
Importantly, we got the combination.
Krista, are you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You go on ahead. I want to make sure we didn't miss anything. I'll be right behind you.
Don't take too long.
Nasze szafki, jakaś kombinacja. Gdzie mam to ułożyć? Szafki. Nie wiem. No i masz szafek, dobra. Idziemy stąd. O jaką kombinację chodziło? Do jakiej szafki? Jeszcze jedna? Co? Kaseta? A co tam w tej kasecie? No chodź. Obejrzeszli.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put to stop.